anybody here with us? Can you tap on something, please? Can you move one of the chairs? Are you able to do that again for us, please? Can you affect the lights on the table? You're on the stage, and you just got on there. And it could be...
You're sat down in my glass house.
Yes. We play with it, so...
The house is there.
Okay, if there's anybody here with us, can you take a seat at one of the tables? Perhaps know that you're here with us. Can you either affect blue light on the table? Or if you walk near the red light and make it go cold? There's a green light in the middle of the room. Can you affect any of those, please? Can you make another tap for us, please? Tap twice. Can you tap twice for me, please? Even moving that one again. You make that light go all the way to blue. Can you just stand next to that box? So the red light goes out, make it go cold. It was just on red, wasn't it?
Yeah. I just watched it.
Can you make it go warm again? So the red light comes on? Move away from it. Think of a question, so I'll go around your wall. So we'll see if we can get a response off anyone.
What's your name? Yes. Trevor.
Are you happy we are here?
Countess? Were you a teacher or member staff? Can you tell us where the best place in the building is to come and see you? Sing one of our names again.
Chris.
Is there a Chris?
Yes.
Okay. Where should we go?
I've just got goosebumps to all these.
Please, I'm good.
This is the last.
Now, can you affect the lights for us, please? Do you know anybody in this room? Can you tell me your name?
Thank you.
corridor by themselves. Tell me their name and their own. Give me the name of the person that you want to go in the corridor by themselves. Do you want anybody to go in there? Would you like us to come back and speak to you? Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Can you say goodbye to us? Speaker in there, Dan. Because we've had some good responses with it, some little bits. You know, when you find the first time, it's the first time you've seen the media. Does it? You haven't had any other investigations at all, have you?
No.
So we always find the first time that we go somewhere, we get little bits and pieces, and which is surprising because you can go places, some groups and places, and nothing actually happens. But the more like, we visit a place or more times that we do something, it seems to get to know us better and like to communicate with us then. So we'll try this one more time, the last bit. Has anybody got any questions or anything before we start? About anything of how it works? And, that was an easy bunch, right? Just read it down and start a little bit. Okay. Okay, thank you for communicating with us tonight.
We hope that we've managed to catch your voice. Are you able to do something before we say goodbye? Can you let us hear your voice? Do you hear that then? Did record it.
Thank you for communicating with us tonight. We hope that we've managed to catch your voice.
There was a slight reply. I said, I've got a catchy voice.
Okay, thank you for communicating with us tonight. We hope that you managed to catch your voice.
haven't done tonight because we don't think anything, so it's all pretty good. If we find anything on the footage, because obviously we've got all the cameras to look through, all the handheld ones as well, and if we find anything, we'll post it on the page, and hopefully we'll see what we got, and these EVPs as well, we'll listen back to them and see what they are, and see if we can post a couple of those as well, because they're quite interesting. So, it's good. Well, thank you for joining us.
Cheers.
Okay. And thank you for watching at home.